Tal Falava Samoa, here's another edition of your weather bulletin for this evening.
The southern side of Savai today recorded the highest maximum temperatures for all of Samoa at 33 degrees, as for Bia 31, with the minimum temperature recorded from last night was 21 degrees. Sele Loop shows a cloud band associated with a trough of low pressure to the north of the islands. Weather map shows a trough of low pressure to the north lies low, moving within the vicinity of Samoa, with associated clouds and showers affecting the group at times. For tonight, for the northern areas, cloudy with some isolated showers and few thunderstorms. For the southern side, cloudy with some brief showers. For Opolu on Saturday, some isolated morning showers, otherwise fine. For the Big Island, some isolated showers mainly over highlands. For all coastal waters tonight, southeasterly winds of 20 to 25 km per hour with waves of 1 to 2 meters. For tomorrow, east to northeast winds of 20 to 25 km per hour, waves of 1 to 2 meters. And on tide table, the tide expected to be high early morning at 7 minutes past 2. It will be low tide at 8:30 tomorrow morning, another high tide at 11 minutes to 3 in the afternoon, and low tide again at 4 more minutes to 9 at night. The sunrise for tomorrow will be at 11 minutes to 7 in the morning and will set at 18 minutes to 8 in the evening.
And that's all from your weather team. Until tomorrow, good night.